everyone, how are you doing today? It's another great day. This is Fola Kemi Ayodele, CEO Fola Fan, and author of my first bestseller novel, Nuggets for Ladies, and I just recently published Nuggets for Men. Today, I want to share with you on nugget number 5. Nugget number 5 is telling you what should be really going on in your mind and your heart. Because these days we live in 21st century, a lot of things are out there telling us what to do, how to do it, when to do it, and with whom we should be doing it. But really, as believers, the Lord Almighty has given us a manual to avoid all confusion, to let us know where to go in, to seek answers to all of our queries. Nugget number 5 is engraved in your heart, God's word. And the nugget has a key scripture that ties in with it, which is in Psalm 119 verse 11. Thy word have I hid in my heart, that I may not sin against you. When we give our life to Christ, we have a new beginning with Christ, a new relationship with Christ. Christ does not want us wondering, oh, how do we go from here to there? What do we need to do? That's why he provided us with our manual, which is the Holy Bible. The Holy Bible is our book of decision. It's our book that we are supposed to go into every day to seek answers to the questions of life. Because when we don't know what is in the Word of God, we become ignorant to the wiles of the enemy. That is why it is important for you to know what the Word of God says concerning you, concerning your home, concerning your business, concerning your ministry, and concerning your life as a whole. You would have to make decisions every day of your life until Jesus tarries or until you die. So it is important for you to make wise decisions. But when you don't know what the manual says, there is that tendency for you to be making unwise decisions. And God don't want us living a life making unwise decisions, because the decisions we make will either make us or destroy us. So if you have not been spending time reading the Word of God, you need to develop a habit of spending time to read the Word of God. The time you invest in spending and reading the Word of God is not a wasted time. These are time that you will receive revelation from the Word of God. And if you stay there long enough, the written word becomes a revealed word for you, for your circumstances. And then you can move on to your next level. Every successful person I've met or read about their biography, they take time to study. They study, and they are consistent. The same way we as believers that really want to live a life of success should make time to study the Word of God, and we should study it consistently and constantly. We should create a timetable like we do for all other things we do. Create a timetable for your time with God in His Word, and you will find out that those times are never a waste, because revelations will be given to you, instructions will be given to you, and the instruction you follow determine the success you will make in life. Thank you for spending this time with me again, and like I always say, whatever you do today, enjoy, and see you soon with nugget number 6. God bless you. Bye for now.